Got to turn my microphone on there for a second. Anyway, welcome back, everybody. I completely forgot where... Oh, yeah, we were doing a side quest. Doing a side quest for the wagon. Speaking of which, let me go and get the thing. You don't want to do that. Cool. East. Do we go to the east? Oh, it's a wasp. And an imp. Maybe cryokinesis will work on them? There's one of them down. Oh, you're an ice imp. Shall be good. Yeah. What's down this way? Ah, the redwood. This must be the hardwood the guy was talking about. Let's get some with the axe.
Leave it to me.
We got plenty of hardwood without killing the tree. Let's go back to the carpenter. I'm not done exploring it. What the hell are you talking about? Hey, simp.
Here I come.
Shadow imp.
Here I come.
Let's try electrokinesis. Try. Damn it. There we go. I got a new skill. Ah, there's a chest over here. Why you will always explore. Why are you doing this? Why are you after me? You are the girl from Galeport. Too bad for you. The Elysian army is looking for you. Hey guys, let's have some fun with her. I have not had any women since we left Elsa. I get to go first. I'm old. Screw you. I outrang you, scum. You go last. Bugger off, Elsian filth. Without our help, your pillar trash wouldn't have made it across the ocean. Can't stand this anymore. You're not going anywhere. Oh. What did you do that for? It's easier this way. Let's struggle. Oh, well, let's get started. Hey, isn't this girl we're looking for? I thought it was the one we just killed. She looks like her. Brunette, small face, big eyes, red clothes. Yeah, we got the wrong person. But at least there's more girls now. Not to worry, lads. We just need to take care of them. Get them, boy. These guys disgust me. Oh, no, that's not what I want. Deals damage to all enemy may cause blind. Oh, perfect, he's blind. Perfect. Nice. Looks like we're too late. There's nothing we could do for her. She's dead. I thought she was me. What's this? I found something in her hand, an engagement ring. The following is engraved on metal. My loved Ina, my future wife. From Constantine? Yes. We should find this Constantine and tell him that his fiancée died. It's sad, but he must know the truth. But where should we start looking? We don't have time for this. I believe the fate will guide the ring to its owner. As it feels that something needs to be said, but for something to happen. Black is not clear from this distance. And the lighting is poor, but the words can still be made. Son. Ah, it's a number puzzle. I'm glad we... Hold on. The rock looks strange. Now suddenly it's day. The magic of caves. Oh shit.
I'm okay. Come down here. I'm okay. Try. Oh, I do my best.
No. I want this one. Damn it.
I'm okay.
Oh, I was so close. Well, we know where to go. But we are going to definitely heal before going to deal with that. You can wait, boss man. Yeah, we already talked about this. We're gonna still fight them. Three pearl that time. Nope. Yeah, we already read this. I don't want to read it again because it's disgusting.
Leave it to me. Your thing is out of my hands.
These guys are pretty easy.
I'm going to help distract you. Prepare yourself.
Yep, better with the button mashing. There we go. Oh, so close to level up. Yep. Let's heal up. There, now we're ready for whatever happened.
Here I come.
Oh no.
To die here is your destiny. Come down here. I can't lose. Prepare yourself.
That's two down already. Perfect. We did it! That doesn't sound good. Oh shit! Yeah, I've got to be kidding me! This must be the ogre's lair.
I smell man flesh. Children, tasty bones, easy to chew.
We would be lucky if we were still alive after this. Don't joke around. Ah.
Come to me, my dear. Oh, shit.
I will not lose to this.
Prepare yourself.
So hungry, I live a very long time. That time for you, fool. I'm going to put you away forever.
Don't give up. Prepare yourself.
It hurts, my dinner is killing me! Hell yeah! Oh, we did that! We got lucky, everybody!
Bye-bye. Get 3 orange juice. I will come back and fight them after I heal. Bye. Iron shield, iron armor, Eddie's rapier. Oh, you give me... Okay. Your is really tough and yammy. Gamey. Magic bell. Oh yeah, I need a I need to use the reviver. Okay, we got that done. Oh! Mister, we got some hardwood. Good job, little lady. Give me a moment, I'll make them wheels. Done? Thanks, mister. No problem. Let's go and fight those things first. Get more EXP. Because, you know, EXP is always good. I'm going to have to stop you. Yeah, nice, Sim. Fighting you.
Don't give up.
Oh, I don't have TP.
Prepare yourself. I can't lose. To die here is your destiny.
Okay, so Shadow is weak against electricity. Got it. Now we just gotta go back where we came. Thing is gone. The Banshee, as I'm gonna call it. Got the wheels, that's fantastic, I knew you could do it. See, Lizard. I'm not Eliza. This girl shouldn't be underestimated. I guess I should thank her. Take this little twerp. You are a noble birth, but your clothes are a commoner. Say what? You must be my imagination. Well, thank you for everything. We'll be on our way. See you around, kids. We're stopping at Dama before going to Artisla. Well, there's that. Up here again. Let me ask the dog. Don't be silly. No, I'm serious. You can speak to animals? I think you're losing the plot. Concentrate! 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 Marsh Cav Dave Burn? See? Such an idiot. Let's try and go to the ogre lair. That is, if we can. Hey, your necklace is glowing. Oh yeah! Got a moonstone. Yeah, I know what that is. What? I read it in this old book at home and fill it up. When someone is cursed by dark matter, a moonstone can absorb it from someone's heart and revive them. Dark matter? Dark matter is a crystallized form of all evil. Magic bill. 100 gold. Place a family heirloom on the pedestal. Huh? So sleepy. The thing just talked. Thanks for releasing me from this prison. That's the ogre imprisoning me for 2,000 years, absorbing my life force. What are you, foul creature? No, I'm no foul creature. I'm Nezumi, from the astral world. I've come here to look for my maker. Your master? Don't you think he's dead by now, after all these years? No. She! My master is immortal, so can't die of old age. To show my gratitude for helping me, I'll give you this gift. Awesome! Join my party, please! Hey, Annie! Annie? I'm not Annie, it's Risa. I'll go with you, yeah? Okie dokie. Sure about this? Having a talking mouse traveling with us can't be that bad. Oh, that's adorable. Power up. Too bad he doesn't fight with us. I don't think. We got accelerated healing. Let's see if I can use that real quick. I don't have enough, that's why. Where's that? Now they have all their skills. Ooh, let's go back to the cave now. I want to test something. Mr. Mouse, you're coming with me. I know I'm doing a lot of back and forth this episode. Mr. Master? Yes. Something's happening. I can't believe it! I'm still alive! What happened to you? Listen, there's a foreigner lurking in this part of the... forest. Looks like she was waiting for someone. She attacked me earlier and put a powerful spell. Managed to escape, but I fell unconscious here because of my injuries. What did this foreigner look like? Fortunately, I didn't see her face, but she was definitely not human. In any case, we need to keep moving and find any refuge. Find refuge in... Artisola, for the sun death. You're going down Artisola? I'm on my way there to see my parents. Please take me with you. Sure. I'm Anya. I'm just gonna say Anya. best archer in... Ooh. Welcome to team. Let's go, Olive. Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Do they learn any skills? GP mode. Beast power, growl and swipe. Because you're an archer, you gotta have your archer skills. Lead the girl with a curse. And now, where are we going? Down this way.
Die for the glory of Elza.
I protect everybody. To die here is your destiny. I don't know about this.
Work. Now this is some teamwork.
Here I come. Prepare yourself. Here I come.
Oh, I gotta level up. 13 and level 11. Oh, that's fun. Where are we going? South, Archiza, and Cape. That's Black Honey. That's Amber. Can't really get down. There's a cave right here.
I will break you, Infidel.
Okay, so that's how I guard.
Here I come. To die here is your destiny. I don't know. Try this. Take that.
Need to get all the TP up. I shouldn't have TP'd her. I should have ethered her.
Prepare yourself.
I guess. Oh. No.
Prepare yourself. Let me
we go. What's her name in yellow? I don't think we can go any further. The spoiler is in the way. Maybe we should try pushing it. Forget it. Those things will probably weigh a ton. Huh? Where I come in. Watch and learn. Master of Wind Magic will move that boulder without touching it. You can do that? I gotta see this. Amazing. Hey, Annie. What is it? I'm hungry. An apple juice. Items. Aspera. No. The West will fall. Victory to Xenophos. Xenophos.
I can't lose. It's out of my hands.
Ooh, level ups. Maybe I shouldn't have. Got a long sword, 200 gold. You're not getting through here alive. Neither are you. There's four of us, two of you. Four members of the team. No new skills.
Fruit wine. Apple tart. Hidden. Not hidden. Fuck, it was stuck. Oh shit. There's one down. Didn't want to escape.
Here I come. Prepare yourself. You can't wait. Huh? How do you like that? Here we go. Prepare yourself. You
fun that we have a doggo on our team.
Here I come. Prepare yourself. You can't win.
Already the slowest member.
To die here is your destiny. Here goes.
Huh? There we go. E. Man, it gives me time to heal up, or not heal up, get my TP up for next time. Good job, doggo. Don't want to be here. So. No. No. After this battle, I'll call it off for the day. Nice M.
Prepare yourself. Ready? How do you like that? Try this. Here I come. Prepare yourself. I don't know about this.
There we go.
I can't lose.
Good job, doggo. You know what? Let's head back to a safe spot. So let's go all the way back up and then call it a night from here. Never really did see what was in here. Oops! You scared, little girl? Well, you should be, because this ex-soldier is gonna kick your little ass. I eat egg soldiers for breakfast, and right now I'm very hungry. Let me show you the power of science. X down, X, D, X. Yes, I am invincible. What? I was 99% sure I was going to win.
I forget everybody. Prepare yourself. Here goes.
No, the doggo. Hey, we win! Ooh. Is that better or worse?
Reed's letter. Loisa Carapos Kailos? I can't read this. Looks like a language of the Eastlands, but something is strange about it.
Hey, Annie. Hey there, little fella. Doesn't mean he knows how to read this. You do? It is Naros, ancient language east from here. Chaos means evil, evil. What does it say? To Her Royal Highness, Bekeitha Black Star, the Immortal Princess of the Arcane Assembly. First, I will congratulate you on your engagement to His Highness Prince Akan of Elsa. May the alliance of Arachnid and Elsa be the turning point of this war against the West. I have located the whereabouts of the girl from Galeport, who never leave Merlin Forest alive. Once Archizia, the capital of Prismon Union, has fallen, I will rendezvous with your highness and deliver the body of the girl. To the glory of Apoz and Elsa. Signed, Kava. This Kava must be the thing that attacked me. She must be waiting for us somewhere. Don't worry, Riza, you're not alone. We're here to protect you. Thanks, Tanya. Ooh, I got picture 8. Let us... Okay. And a little detour, I know. But it was worth it. Very much worth it. This is one of my longer videos. Almost reaching an hour. But... There we go. Thank you all so much for watching, and if you liked it, why not hit the like button, subscribe, so you can stay up to date with all my recent content. And if you like, why not follow my Twitch as well, because I've been going live there lately. or not as of late. I will be trying to do that again soon. But whatever you're doing today, I hope you have fun. Much love. Peace out. I'll catch you all in the next one. Laters.